Well, a fella goes to a hot dog stand with a friend to buy a hot dog. He ate it so quick that he couldn't quite get that hot dog into his esophagus. Well, the guy looked over and his face was blue, but his silly old friend didn't know what to do. And then the hot dog vendor, he stepped right in. He knew what to do. He said, "Let's begin to do the Heimlich, to the Heimlich, to the Heimlich maneuver. I learned it 20 years ago just in case. Now I know the Heimlich maneuver.
Well, to the Heimlich, to the Heimlich.
Well, Richard?
What, man?
You think people can really choke on those biscuits?
They're all crumbly and tumbly. You don't know what could happen in there. You could get stuck all along the path to your digestion.
Honeycomb.
It's delicious.
Tell me about it. Honeycomb.
Well, the first thing you do is get behind the dude, then you put your arms around him. And then you take your fist until the solar plexus in an upward and inward direction. And then it comes out and everybody shouts,
"Hey, thanks for the intervention."
And then the hot dog vendor, he comes on back.
Well, I forgot to mention,
I know the Heimlich, I know the Heimlich, I know the Heimlich maneuver. I learned it 20 years ago just in case. Now I know the Heimlich maneuver. Don't want to break a rib or crush the xiphoid process. Small price to pay, save a friend, and he'll forgive you in the end.
Maneuver, maneuver, to the Heimlich maneuver.
Now just in case you better take the rain, learn the Heimlich maneuver.
I know the Heimlich, know the Heimlich, know the Heimlich maneuver.
Say someone's life.
No, no, save his wife.
Do the Heimlich.